All right, folks, the next song we're going to do here for the rhythm guitar is Tiger by the Tail. Great old song. This one does, I swear, it only has 3 chords, but it might as well have 20 as fast as sometimes it switches. It's got E, the key we're in, A, B7, and that's it. The only tricky things in here is it does go every single time, verse, chorus, solo, it don't matter. It does go back to a B7 really quick. And the very ending is E, A, E, A, E, A, E, B7, E, real quick like that. That's how quick it goes. E, A, E, A, E, A, E, B7, E. That fast. That's your ending, so to warn you ahead. So anyway, E, A, and B7 are the only chords, again, and it does go back to a B7 really quickly during every single part of this song. So again, I'm just going to yell out the chords, and you all pick along with me. So it's the only chance you get to learn the rhythm part. Okay, no capos yet so far.
I've got
E. A. B7. Back to E. Here's B7. E. A. B7. E. E. A. B7. Here's our quick switch. E. To B7. Back to E. B7, back to E. A. B7. E. Here comes the solo, you stay there. A. B7. We're even going to do our E. B7, back to E. Even during the solo, yep. A. B7. And back to E. Back to E. Back to B. Back to E. A. Back to B7. Here we go.
I've got
E. A. Our ending's coming up. B7 right there. E. B7. Back to E. Comes that one ending I showed you.
Looks like I've got a tiger by the tail.
Once again, that ending. E A E A E A. Or B7E. Just like that. One last time. That quick. Alrighty, here we go with Tiger by the Tail, the lead guitar part. Now we're tuned completely normal, okay? For one time, actually twice, but one time here we're going to be tuned completely normal for the lead guitar. It's in the key of E again. During the rhythm section, or during the verses and choruses and stuff, basically all you're getting is the same kind of stuff we had did before. With the... So it's just a bunch of... Dun, 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 with skiffs. Okay, so you're getting a bunch of those. So you're not actually going, not doing like we did the last song, but instead of going, you're making those just muted clicks. Okay, so you're actually like this. Okay, so you're doing those kind of things throughout the song. You've also just got this that happens every now and then. Okay, so these are just sporadic things. What that is you got the 3rd fret on the high E string and the 2nd fret on the B string. So you just play those as an upstroke and bend them upwards and then off. Or sometimes they do it with just the E string. And that just happens now and then. That's about all that's going on through this song. You'll get a part every now and then that does this. You'll hear it, and it's just sporadically. So it's where actually you want to put them, or you can learn them exactly like they are on here. But these are the only licks on here besides the solo, which is lengthy, and I'll show it all to you. Okay, so those are the parts of the, since we're in the key of E, on the 2nd fret on the D string, A, that's the, your B. Okay, so you got those, you got or you've got the, that happens every now and then, that's just on the B string, you hammer on from the 4th fret to the 5th fret, then the open E string. Okay, so they're just ringing on top of each other. So that just happens now and again. I'll start the song, and we'll see which ones are where. I'll point them out, and then we'll get right to the solo.
I've got a tiger by the tail, let's play the scene.
Well, that was it. Only on the high E string. There's where that was. I will run that one back so you know exactly where it's at. Right there. After getting hot tiger by the tail. Or plain to see. That's it, plain to see. Solo. Okay, all it is really, really, really basic stuff. But here it is. So you got, is your first lick. So you're on the D string. The squeaking you hear might be my volume pedal. Okay, so I'll try to get my foot off that. Or my drum stool. Is your first lick. So on the D string, 2nd fret. 2nd open on the A, and then 2nd bent down, open on the E, is how it goes. Once again, 2 open, 2 bend, open. Okay, so that's your first lick. Okay, that's your next lick. Okay. That's how it goes. 2nd and open. So 202, 202, 202. Then the next one's different for your A. It's just that back and forth. That's how it goes. So. Okay. Third one. You have from your first fret to your second fret, slide up for your B, and then it goes all the way up to the G string for your B note on your fourth fret. Okay? With your middle finger. Is the next lick. So you got B here. Or jump right to it. Okay, that's the lick. So fourth fret B string. Fourth fret G string. Third fret. Fifth fret. Third fret. These are all B string. So G string, four. B string. Three, five, three. Back to your B note on your G string, your fourth. Okay. So we're coming back to that. Okay, so I'll get you, we'll listen to it.
Looks like I've got a firefly neighbor.
Okay. Okay. So after we get back to that, B or B. Okay, so that's your lick. Okay, and then we have to go second fret. Okay, so you got B, A, second fret on your G string. So you go fourth fret on your D string and bend it down. Then E, second fret on your D string. Okay, and you've got one of those. We'll double check it just to make 100% sure. And we're slightly ahead of it. So here we go. Okay. So after the... You got that lick again. Okay. So after this, then you got basically the same thing on the A string. You got your two bend on the low E string, then your low E. Okay, after that it is very simple. We're just riding that E note.
Okay.
So during the E part, you got... Okay, just like we did with our A before. And we're going to do that during the A also. So we're staying at the second fret on the E string. Now when it goes to A... So in E, the band changes to A, and when they go to the B, you're just actually going, okay? Then, okay, so that's it. From the end. So you got two on the A string, four on the A string, One on the D string and back up to two on the D string. So we've got. Okay, so that's your entire solo. Okay? So, piece all that there together. We'll run it by one time. Here it comes at you. How she goes. The rest of the song is back to your. Those same type of legs all the way through it. So just listen to it, you'll hear it, plus your. And that's about all there is in the whole song. Okay, so have fun with Tiger by the Tail. Cool little lead solo, but very simple, but oh so effective. This is the perfect. Case of less is more. So there's your Tiger by the Tail, and you've got the song right after this to play along with it. Enjoy. Alright, it's time for You Know What. All you rhythm players and the lead players, we're going to play the song as is. And like normal, I'll just sit back here and have the chords up on the screen with me playing. But it's all you guys to jam along with it. Here's your track. Here we go.
I've got a tiger. I won't be much when you get through with me. Well, I'm losing weight and I'm turning mighty pale. Looks like I've got a tiger by the tail. Well, I thought the day I met you, you were meek as a lamb. Just the kind that fit my dreams and plans. Now the pace we're living takes the wind from my sails. Looks like I've got a tiger by the tail.